Our today's story is Never Stop. Long, long years ago, there lived a young man in a small village. His name was Henry. He was very poor. Henry used to listen to radio in his free time. One day, he heard about a famous businessman. From that day, Henry wanted to meet the businessman and wanted to be a part of his company. When Henry used to say, "One day, I will be the CEO of that company," the villagers laughed at him, but he never complained. Then he decided to go to the town. Henry got the job of a worker in that company. Henry worked many years as a helper. After an year, the businessman launched a new product for their company. But the product was not getting sold. The businessman observed all the workers. Then he chose Henry. He told Henry that, "Mr. Henry, can you please do some marketing of our product?" Without thinking for a second, Henry said, "Yes, sir, I'm glad to accept this opportunity." From next day, Henry started promoting the product. Henry promoted the product this much that the requirement went on increasing and increasing. The businessman was so impressed by Henry's work that he directly offered him the job of the CEO in his company. Henry was so happy and glad to accept the offer. So the moral lesson we get from this story is, if you kept moving towards your aim, then you will definitely achieve it. Do not stop in between. Carry out the work until the end.